हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू सॉल्व अ नाइस मैथ ओलंपिक प्रॉब्लम विच इज़ एम प्लस एन इज इक्वल टू सिक्स एंड एम एन इज इक्वल टू 36। एंड हेयर इट इज, दिस इज फर्स्ट इक्वेशन एंड इट इज इक्वेशन नंबर टू। सो हेयर वी फोकस द इक्वेशन नंबर वन एंड नाउ दिस एन इज हेयर from 1 and this n is here and 6 and this m moved here is minus m and now here we find the equation number 3. So this equation number 2 is from 2 and we can write m and here we put the value of n and the n the value is this 6 minus m. Now 6 minus m and is equal to this 36. So in the other step is we multiply m in this and now 6m minus m square is equal to 36 and now here m square is can written this and this 6m is minus 6m and this 36 is plus 36 and is equal to 0 and now here we can solve with the help of a nice quadratic formula and we make factors a is equal to denoted by 1 and b is equal to this minus 6 and c is equal to 36 and now here we can write formula m is equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4 ac then over 2a. So here we substitute the values in this formula. M is equal to this minus and this minus cancelled out, so here 6 plus minus square root b square is 6 square, 6 multiplied 2 times is 36 minus 4, a is times 1 and c is times 36 then over 2 times 1 and now m is equal to 6 plus minus square root 36 and then this 36 ones are 36 and minus 4 ones are 4 then over 2 ones are 2. Now the other step is m is equal to 6 plus minus and this 36 can be written as 6 and square root 4 minus 1 is equal to minus 3 then over 2 and now m is equal to 6 over 2 plus minus 6 and square root this 3 and this square root minus is times square root minus 1 then over 2. This 2 cancelled out 6 is equal to 3 and this 2 cancelled out 6 is equal to 3 and now here m is equal to 3 plus minus 3 square root 3 and square root minus 1 is I. And here it is the negative and positive values of m. And so m is equal to 3 plus 3 square root 3 I. The positive value of m and the negative value of m is equal to 3 minus 3 square root 3 I. And here it is the negative value of m. Now here we can solve equation number 3, and the equation number 3 is n is equal to 6 minus m. And so here n is equal to 6 minus, and here we put the value of m, and the value of m is this. Three plus three square root three I, and the other value of n is 6 minus 3 minus 3 square root 3 I. And now n is equal to 6 minus 3 and minus plus minus 3 square root 3 I. And n is equal to 6 minus 3 is equal to 3 and minus 3 square root 3 I. And here it is the value of n. And now the other value of n is equal to 6 minus 3 minus 3 square root 3 I. And n is equal to 6 minus 3 minus minus plus 3 square root 3 I. And n is equal to 6 minus 3 is equal to 3 plus 3 square root 3 I. And here it is the positive value of n is this. And now here we have find the value of m and n, and is equal to 3 plus 3 square root 3 I, and 3 minus 3 square root 3 I, and the value of n is 3 minus 3 square root 3 I, comma 3 plus 3 square root 3 I. And here it is the all values of m and n and our final answer. And now we verify this question. And we can write question m plus n is equal to 6, m n is equal to 36. And here we put the value of m and n. Now m plus, and put the value is 3 plus 3 square root 3i plus 3 minus 3 square root 3i is equal to 6. And now this plus and this minus is cancelled out, and this plus 3 and this plus 3 plus is 6 is equal to 6. And so here we find the mn, and now mn is equal to 36. So here we put m and n. 3 plus 3 square root 3i, 3 minus 3 square root 3i, and now here we multiply this 3 square minus 3 square root 3i square and is equal to 36. 3 square multiplied 3 times is 9, and minus this 3 square is 9, and this square root cancelled out this square, and this 3, and here is I square is equal to 36. Now it's 9, and this minus 1 and this minus is plus, and this 9 multiply 3 is 27 is equal to 36. 27 plus 9 is 36 is equal to 36, and our verification is true. So thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.